I'm Karen.
I'm Barry, and we own Circus of Books.
I thought it was just a bookstore with a circus theme.
Circus of Books was the center of the gay universe.
Just like porn, P-O-R-N.
If anyone asked us what our parents did,
these are called cock rings.
The official answer was,
we own a bookstore.
Porn has always had a place in the gay community. To see men naked and unafraid.
They're not offended, they're not scandalized, it's their job.
This guy here, Hand Jobs Magazine, now he does organic chicken farming. So when I order from him, we catch up on his chickens.
This is the face of Santa Monica Boulevard.
In the 80s, if you could sell adult material, you could make a lot of money. We were probably the biggest distributor of hardcore gay films in the United States. But I never felt free to let anybody know what we did.
Mom was caught between this stuffy conservative synagogue and the business.
It was like a knife over our heads all the time.
We just were completely kept in the dark.
Is he okay?
More than 800 cases nationwide, and yet still, surprisingly few people are familiar with the acquired immune deficiency syndrome.
We lost so many of our employees. We would call the parents and say, hey, your son is sick. Parents would just say, I never want to see the guy again. But he's your son.
They didn't set out to support the gay community, but they were not gonna let other forces tell them what to do.
Circus of Books was my first glimpse into the fact that I wasn't alone as a gay person.
To be a homo was unspeakable.
This bookstore, it kept me out of harm's way.
No one has ever given us anything we haven't had to fight for.
I think what we did was small human kindnesses in a very small way.
You guys made all of us?
Yeah, I was sent you to college.